Hi, this is Toby Radloff, the genuine nerd from Cleveland, Ohio. And I'd like to talk about my new car. Introducing the 1988 Nerdmobile. Sure, on the outside it looks like a 1979 Pontiac Sunbird, but in my case it's a new car, and it's a new car for a new star, because my MTV appearances, my Ed Marshall appearances, I'm a star. I love my new car. It's got a nice looking interior. Got steel-belted radials, a V6 engine, power steering, AM-FM stereo, cassette, fuzzy dice. I don't have any bumper stickers on it yet because the body's in too nice a shape for me to be putting bumper stickers on, but I do have this Nerd on Board tag on it. And because my rear window grid doesn't work, I got a blower that I bought at a flea market for $1. And that does the job of clearing my rear windows. It's extremely good on gas. I could get probably 20 miles a gallon in the city and about 25 on the highway with it, because it's only got a 6-cylinder engine in it. That means it's got much better gas mileage than my Oldsmobile that I had previously until the engine burned up on it. And otherwise, it's a nice looking car. I paid $2,000 for it, but already I put over $1,000 in repairs, including having the engine replaced and the transmission overhauled. You know, because the car was a lemon to begin with when I bought it, and now it's, you know, running real good. I just like my new car. Yeah, the car looks real nice. I'm sure it's got some rust spots on it, but I love the white color and the red and orange racing stripes on it. That gives it a really sporty appearance. The car's got bucket seats, and I got my nerdy seat cushion here to put on it to protect it from damage, you know, protect the seat from being split or damaged. And just as a nerd would use a pen pouch to protect his pocket, use a seat cover to protect his seats. And I got my trademark fuzzy dice here. You know, it's, you know, nice and soft. I got my music, you know, through the AM-FM stereo cassette. And gets real good gas mileage. And eventually what I'll be doing, as soon as the body rusts out a little more, I'll be collecting bumper stickers again and putting it on the car. But right now, the car looks too nice for me to be putting bumper stickers on it. So far, the only thing I'll have on it is the Nerd on Board sign. That's it. This is Toby Radloff, reporting exclusively for the Ed Marshall Show.